We'll take a look at the 2021 nominal GDP forecasts by the International Monetary Fund and the Living Standard, or GNI, which is the total amount of money earned by nations, people and businesses, of the 5 largest economies in Oceania. While Vanuatu is the 6th largest economy on the Australian continent, the 5th largest economy are the Solomon Islands, which consist of 6 major islands and over 900 smaller islands. The Solomon Islands have a nominal gross domestic product of $1.65 billion. Just around 710,000 people are living there. The gross national income of the Solomon Islands is $2,300 per capita. The 4th largest economy is Fiji, a country in the southern Pacific Ocean, consisting of over 800 islands. Fiji's GDP is $4.6 billion. Fiji has a population of slightly more than 900,000 people. Fiji's GNI per capita is $4,720. The 3rd largest economy is Papua New Guinea, one of the most rural and culturally diverse countries in the world. Papua New Guinea's GDP is worth $26.5 billion. Papua New Guinea is home to 9.2 million people. Its population is growing by around 2% annually. Papua New Guinea's gross national income is $2,660 per capita. The 2nd largest economy in Oceania is New Zealand, with a GDP of $248 billion. New Zealand is home to 4.9 million people. The GNI per capita of New Zealand is $41,330. Exports and imports are well balanced. And the largest economy in Oceania is Australia, which records a GDP of $1,611 billion. Australia's population of 26 million people is growing by around 1.2% annually. Australia's GNI per capita is $53,730. Exports account for 23.9% of GDP, while imports are equivalent to 20.1% of GDP, resulting in a trade surplus equal to 3.85% of GDP in 2020.